Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this advanced Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can delete contents of another worksheet using a button. Okay, in the previous video, I have created almost a similar tutorial where you can create a clear cell button and you can delete certain cells or data range inside any specific worksheet. Now, in this tutorial, we are going to create a clear cell button in sheet 1 and we are going to delete the content of sheet 2. Okay, that means using a button and clearing a cell in different worksheet. Okay, take a look at this workbook here. I have sheet 1 and let me create another worksheet. Now I have sheet 1 and sheet 2 and I want to create a button here in sheet 1, and when I click it, I want to delete data range of C1 to C5. Okay, so let's get started. First, we are going to have to create a button. So to create a button, we are going to click on insert and then click on shapes. Now select this and this is our clear cell button. So this is our clear cell button. Design it according to your needs. Okay, and if I click it, it should delete cell C1 to C5. Okay, now we are going to click on developer tab, click on visual basic, click insert and click module. Now you will have to write this code. Now take a look at here. In this line we have sheet 2 activate. That means we are going to active the sheet 2, and then we have the data range and we have written clear. That means first we are going to activate the specific sheet and then we are going to clear the data range of that worksheet. And the last line, sheet 1 select. So we are going to select the previous worksheet, or we are going to select the worksheet where we have placed the button. Okay, so in simple words, if I click on the clear cell button, it is going to select the worksheet, then clear that worksheet, and then it select back to our previous worksheet. Okay, so this is the code. If you need the code, first you have to subscribe and then you will have to leave me a comment. Okay, so close this VBE, and now here we are going to assign macro to this button. Okay, so right click here and select assign macro, and you will find clear cells. Select this and click OK. Okay, so our button has created in sheet 1 and we are going to delete contents of cell C1 to C5 in sheet 2. Okay, let me write something here. So for example, this is our content which is in C1 to C5 and this is our button that intends to clear cell of that worksheet. Okay, now let's click it. Okay, and if I go back to sheet 2, you can see this data range has been cleared. Write something again, and if I try this again, click on clear cell button and the content of sheet 2 has been deleted and we are still in sheet 1. Okay, so this was the third line. First we have gone to the sheet 2, then we cleared the cell, and then we got back to sheet 1 using a single clear cell button. Okay, so we used a macro to clear cell, and this is what I wanted to show you. Okay, thank you. Thanks for watching. If you need any specific tutorial, leave me a comment. So our next tutorial depends on your question. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial.